The following contest is an 8-woman tag team match. Introducing first, representing the Red Army, from Hollywood, California, illustrious redhead, Christy.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word? This is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
And her partners, from Beverly Hills, California, illustrious Mandy.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
And from Hollywood, California, illustrious Kelly.
This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
And from Bismarck, North Dakota, illustrious Cassidy.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Here comes trouble.
And the Hollywood Blondes.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
And here they come.
And the Nice Girls.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. Teams are assembled in their corners. What's going to be the key in this one?
Well, teamwork makes the dream work. Mark my words, there's no room for selfishness in this environment. Watch your teammates' back, and they'll watch yours.
Continues on.
Supernatural power.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
For cover. Is it enough?
And the count stops short of two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Here it comes. Looking for choke slam.
Thunderous.
She scores big with the counter. Clothesline. She's forced onto the defensive now.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
So much damage inflicted.
Tagging her partner in. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Top rope! 50!
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Looking for the suplex. And just like that, it's all over.
Cover! One, two!
Maybe not!
Uh-oh.
Yikes. Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here.
Attack on the knee. But if it worked,
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Two.
Here comes. Chicken wing up and.
Lion slam.
Three.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
What is she planning to do now? Uh-oh, all the way up.
Big
Diamond Suplex.
Ooh, what a kick. She turns it right around with a counter.
Six.
She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
She's back in under the ropes. She was a millisecond away from a countout, guys.
From out of nowhere.
RKO. She's tagged in.
Tag made, here we go.
Byron, you can only imagine what they're looking to do here.
Don't do it, don't do it!
Oh my God!
Wow!
Oh goodness, what a moonsault!
Diesel up, this is not.
Say the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Moonsault! She gets the tag.
Keep fighting.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Hurricane Rana.
Here we go, pick up speed. Tiger fan kick. some big hits here. Looking for a
vertical. Oh, chicken wing up and...
Ooh, face first.
What are they going to do here?
Bad intentions for sure.
One of the great tag teams.
Producing a trampoline.
For the suplex.
Oh my gosh.
And that is all she wrote.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Got a kick out. She's not done yet.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Exponentially, the fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Lion slam!
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
She returns the favor there.
Looking for a vertical suplex.
Good nightmares. You got the shoulders down.
Memory got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Oh, saw it coming.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Perched on the shoulders. Feast your eyes. Can she shut the door on this one?
Try to end it.
Still got more fight here.
Mindbuster! There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Just breaking down the opponent. What a costly error there.
Is unreal.
Comes in off the tag.
And then a zigzag from behind.
Overhand right lands.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
She gets the shoulder up.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Here's her tag.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
One, two.
And still in this.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here. Gets tagged in. Double underhook suplex.
And she'll make the tag.
She's looking for the win. forced to break. Springboard. And that failed to hit the mark. In this capacity, crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Spread up, no!
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top!
Piercing elbow.
Treating the torso, shoulders down! Just in time.
Oh, look at that suplex.
Oh, my gosh.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. Up into the torture rack.
Oh, feast your eyes.
How many times does that end a match?
One, two, and a kick out. No one saw that coming.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
You gotta give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. Partner tags in.
If this works, it could change the course of the match. To the skies, 450 splash. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two.
Oh, come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Coming in hot.
Jarring impact. Suplex.
Wait a second. Two. The opening is there for the taking. Drops the elbow.
And she's been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
Deep in, and she might be close to hitting the panic button.
So much damage inflicted. Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
She's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Going for the suplex.
Roll the credits. This one's done.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two,
three. Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Submission locked in, nowhere to go, nowhere to go. Is she gonna tap out?
How much longer?
And there's the save.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Reached on the shoulders.
Boom! Feast your eyes.
She'll get sent out the hard way. match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
She's got her in her sights.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here are your winners.
The ref completed his count, and we have a winner.
The referee's count is more than enough time to get back in the ring. The loser only has themselves to blame.